Action.
We're gonna build this Lego four-wheeler today. So I'm gonna show you how to do it. Okay, we'll start off like this. So first you get like a little rectangle piece, and then you put a white piece on top, and then you put these two wheel pieces on. Then you get this piece, put it on here like that. Then you get one of these pieces, put it right behind that piece. Then we'll put this another piece, and we'll put this piece on top. We'll put that at the back of the car. Then we take this and place it right on top like that. Then the final one, we'll put these together. That one is done. Now we'll start off with the person. To build a person, you need legs, and then you'll go like this, and you'll take the head in the right space, put it on, turn it the right way, then you get the helmet, snap the visor on. And then that's it. Watch some more videos and see you later. Bye. No, stop.